So I wish to confirm that Mr. Jonas Sheelongo, the General Manager of Technical and Operations, who has been on suspension for 12 months, has resumed work this week, Monday. I do not have details with regard to why and how he was reinstated.
Sheelongo was suspended on grounds of indiscipline and insubordination, particularly towards Managing Director Theo Namases, who has also been on suspension since last year.